Day from Adelaide. So in this summer we want to go to the beach because the beach is the favorite destination to go while summer.
As always, my lovely wife. Let's go. Today is very very hot. Sorry. This is one of iconic place in South Australia, especially when you live in Adelaide, is Smapport Beach. So people normally go here when summer, yeah, fishing in the jetty, playing in the beach. Is it? How's your feeling? Yeah, in this place, I think like 5 years ago, yeah, we play with a Japanese friend in here. Yeah, with Indonesian friends also. We're playing volley here, yeah, with our Japanese friend. Yeah, from Mildura.
Yeah.
Yeah, to here, yeah. Mildura to here.
Yeah.
Yeah, we met in Mildura and then we traveling to here. At the time we still a friend, ya. Hey, mana nih JJ Fish? Oh. Now I walking and then see the beach. Just wanna touch the water here. It's been a long time not to visit the beach. Now it's summertime, yeah, it's a good time. How's your feeling, Choji? Feeling good?
Yeah, yeah.
Happy, eh?
Happy. Also, finally, like my body.
Tower.
Oh, you wanna see?
Yeah.
Thank you,
Leo. Here. Hey, another side.
So.
And now we just sit down. It's the fancy thing.
Yeah, sometimes I broke my camera, and then this is very long range camera, so I can like see the details of the object, what the people doing from the far away. Nice. Then. Yeah, beginilah hidup. Now my skin is getting dark now because facing towards the sun, straight in front of me. Ah.
Masih jam 6, hampir jam 6 tuh.
Ya yeah, kalau summer gini mataharinya sampai jam 9. In summer the sun goes down at 9 PM.
In Adelaide,
maybe it will be changed in the few months back to the normal after, because the season will be changed also.
She's so sure too. I don't know if she wanna swim or not. In between, I think I feel like lazy to swim because.
Yeah, now we feel hungry. We wanna find the food. Let's go to another beach to find the food. We're gonna eat Italian food, maybe. Let's see.
Beautiful.
The car again.
Still hot,
isn't it?
Still hot.
Oh, so hot. Finally, we're back to our car.
It's still hot.
Waiting for connection.
We better change.
Nah, kita bakal makan di salah satu restoran di sini nih. Nice ya. See the sunset deh. We are in the restaurant, ready to eat. I'm so really, really hungry. Today it was so really hot. Because seafood. That's the oishi. Sit down in the port with a beautiful sunset.